In the name of God, the most merciful, the most compassionate. I hope you will enjoy being here tonight for this special event. We are getting together tonight to talk in English. And as everybody knows, the English language nowadays is very important. It is the language that helps everybody to succeed in many fields in life. The title of the event is What Drives Us to Do What We Do. Now, the question that arises and we may think of now is what makes us come here tonight? That is what drives each one of us to come to this gathering. As we know, everybody has a reason to do anything in life. And according to psychologists, every conduct, every behavior is motivated by something, by a factor. They say no behavior is done or, you know, nobody behaves in a way or another unless there is a reason behind his behavior. Human beings are very complex. And human behavior is something that is very complicated. This is why there is a countless number of theories associated with human behavior. For example, there are theories called motivation theories. Motivation means to motivate someone, that is to encourage him to do something or not to do something. Motivation is something internal. When someone is motivated, that is he will do the thing he likes to do without external force. So there are many motivation theories that try to explain why people do what they do and why they do what they do in certain ways. An individual may be motivated more than another individual, although they have the same goals to achieve. And this is why they said there is a variety of reasons behind human behavior. Tonight we are lucky to have an honorable guest speaker who will speak about what drives human behavior. And we should expect that he will not be able to cover all of the subject because it is very wide. You know, there are many textbooks written about this particular subject. So he will give, let's say, an abbreviation of some concepts about this subject. The star of the show is a well-known person. He is an engineer who is capable of giving many types of presentations in different fields. Tonight he will talk about such an important field, and let's give him a warm welcome and a big hand. The stage is yours, Mr. Engineer.